Hi everyone, welcome to Vision in Motion Motivation. Today I want to speak the words of encouragement in your life. Now, there are people who are saying, I've been praying, I've been worshiping God, but the problems are hitting me left and right. There are people that I've seen God blessing them in front of me. I've cried tears every night. My pillows are full of tears. My life is filled with sorrow. I'm not a happy person, but God keeps on blessing the people before me. Why are my things are delaying? Now I want to tell you something, that when God sees a greater potential about your life, because he saw you before you were born, sometimes he tends to delay. And when God loves you so much in your life, he tends to delay. Look in the Bible, when Jesus met those people while they were preaching, he used to preach to them and pray for them, and they were blessed instantly. They used to receive their miracles instantly. But remember when Lazarus was sick, they even told him, the one that you love is sick, but he never came. He waited for the time until Lazarus died. And then he came to resurrect Lazarus. The disciples, they had also a lot of problems. One of the problems that they encountered was that they couldn't cast the demons, but they were with him. Now, if you love God so much, sometimes he tends to delay, because what you're praying for is greater than what he's gonna give you. I wanna encourage you that whatever that you've been praying for, have faith. Never give up. Push on. You need to pray even more and be encouraged. It is possible. God will hear your prayers. God will wipe away those tears. God will see you through those difficult times. Have patience in him. He loves you so much.